Robert Pattinson and his hair have both done very, very well on the red carpet.
I think Robert Pattinson wears everything well.
If couldn't really care less if it's brushed or done, works perfectly with incredible Gucci tailoring.
It's pretty spectacular. Robert is definitely, you know, quiet elegance.
Robert is nothing if not a reluctant obsessive.
James Dean is an icon.
Of love is in your eyes, a look your smile can't disguise. The look of love, it seems so much more than just words could ever say.
Most people just scream. Some people cry.
And what my heart has heard, well, it takes my breath away. I can't hardly wait to hold you, feel my arms around you.
The York when fast line
how
was on
long I have waited.
My ovaries are exploding. And I was like, it's like, wow, that's a new one. That's not even a good thing at all.
He was named one of Time Magazine's most influential people in the world.
He ended up still in the most beautiful, People Magazine's most beautiful.
So you're the sexiest man alive again for the third time in a row.
I don't even know if I am anymore.
Yeah, you were.
Oh, wow.
Yep.
Be mine tonight. Let this be just the start of so many nights.
And I mean, I started off just trying to make strange expressions, get like little ticks and things. You try and draw attention to the wrong part of your body. Kind of like
strange expressions. You make strange facial expressions.
But that doesn't really work out.
Well, you and I have a tradition, as you know. We have our tradition. We must please your fans. You ready?
Now that I
Jesus Christ.
Don't ever go. Don't ever go. I love you so.
Is that green?
Is it green? I'm studying. I'm looking. Oh, it's green.
It's green.
It's emerald green.
Look at this.
Yeah.
I like this suit.
Thanks a lot. Cheers.
I think you wore this color last year, right? Almost, yeah.
I love this! What color is it?
Red.
I have a Milwaukee, I have a brewer's hat.
Yeah,
I have a multitude of brewer's hats, actually. But I don't know anything about the team, I just love the hat.
Is sexy a tight dress or a t-shirt and jeans?
Tight dress.
Do you feel any responsibility for global warming because you're so hot? I do, and it tortures me every time.
I can't hardly wait to hold you, feel my arms around you.
Robert Pattinson signed a huge deal with Dior to be the face of the new men's fragrance.
We are excited to announce that he will join the privileged circle of Dior faces.
Don't ever go. Don't.
I love this mystery that you're just...